Hi, my name is Erika Stewart. I'm a third generation cattle rancher from Moore, Saskatchewan. Welcome back to the video series, A Day in the Life on Pine Ranch. Today we are picking replacement heifers. So behind me are all last year's calves. So if you remember from, I think it was the first video I did, we were weaning. And so we weaned the calves from the cows. So these are those calves, last year's born calves. We fed them all winter. And now we are going to pick the best, the ones we think that are the best, to put back into our herd, and they will become cows. So we got done picking our replacements this afternoon, and there we actually got 75, which is great. So we got 75 heifers that are really similar. That's what we're aiming for. So they're a similar weight, so we didn't take anything under 600 pounds. So that means they have good genetics to convert feed well and put on muscle and grow. And then we didn't pick anything that calved later than the second cycle. So that means the cow's fertile, and hopefully she's going to pass those genetics on to these that will go into the cow herd and make great cows for many years to come. So we are turning them out on grass. We're going to take this group of 75 north to some grass there. So we're taking these 75 head of replacement heifers, and we're taking them north to some grass we had stockpiled last year. So that kind of means we've saved it in anticipation of turning animals out on it. These guys, so they're last year's calves, like I said, so they're a year old. They run and they have no idea where they're going, and they're very curious, and sometimes they're kind of a pain. Like, they'll run the wrong direction and everybody will follow them, but we'll see how we'll do here. So here we are at their final destination. And so now they will be getting all their nutrient requirements from grass. So yesterday we picked our 75 replacement heifers. And now this group is, or are the leftovers, I guess, that didn't make the cut. So we didn't pick them because maybe we didn't like the cow for some sort of trait like feet or udder, like I talked about. So there are 91 in this group that we are going to call the grassers. So they go out to grass all summer and we'll feed them, or like they'll eat grass all summer. And we hope they'll get to be about 800, 850 pounds come August, and then we'll sell them then. And so these are younger animals. So these will be your good cuts of meat that you would buy, like your steaks and roasts, that we as ranchers take pride in providing good, wholesome, nutritious, safe Canadian beef for you to enjoy. So we're taking them through a field of native grass. So that's kind of the original grass of the prairies that the buffalo used to eat, and what really attracted the first cattle ranches to the prairies. Or we do hold off on turning anything out on that native grass until, you know, as late into June as we can, beginning of July, depending on the weather. And so we're taking them to a field of tame grass. So that means grass that was like seeded, so land that was tilled up years and years ago and seeded. Yeah, and the kind of interesting thing about ranchers, I guess, so we're taking them to some grass that we stockpiled, so that we saved last year. So we're always kind of thinking a year ahead. We can't eat the grass down too much next year, because then we won't have a place to put these guys this year. So here we are in the field that the grassers are going to spend hopefully a few months in, until like the end of June, beginning of July. And I'd like to say too, so we'll keep them on grass at our ranch until about the end of August, and hopefully they're going to weigh 800 to 850 pounds, like I said. And then at that point, we will actually sell them, and they will go to a finishing feedlot before they would actually become beef. So we're going to right now just take them to the water hole so they know where the water and salt is. Thanks for joining us today on Pine Ranch. as we pick replacement heifers. I hope you can join us again for another video.